Hello, and here's my process for setting up this shot. Going into a hand-drawn standard wide shot into a fisheye transition. Firstly, you'll need a sphere grid to follow your drawings as you go. As things get closer to the camera and frame, things in the center of the circle are more normal, and things towards the edges become more warped and curved. Scrub and check as you go. Have fun. Be sure to check out my animation that's soon to come out.